Gam sao means to press down. So it's literally pressing down like this. And then the wooden dummy, we have the gum sao like this near the end. And this is to stop lower attack. So if somebody is doing a kick, you can do a gum sao. Or somebody does a low attack, you can do gum sao to press down. Or you can just simply use this to press something down. Zik kun just means straight punch. And in the wooden dummy form, we see that here when we do a zha sao and a zik kun.